great vulnerability. A man-child crying out for love, an innocent orphan in the postmodern world.
I see a parasite.
A sexually depraved miscreant who is seeking only to gratify his basest and most immediate urges. He is a loathsome, offensive brute. Yet I can't look away.
He transcends time and space.
He sickens me.
I love it.
Me too.